提示：一、二，屈服脱刀；一、二、三，上不脱刀；一、二、三、四，弓不推刀；一、二、三、四，提膝亮刀；一、二、三，翻身劈刀；一、二、三、四。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Starting moment. Raising the broadsword in an empty step. Raising the broadsword with feet together. Pushing the broadsword in a bow step. Showing the broadsword while lifting one knee.Chopping the broadsword by turning the body.
This 节当中有以下几个动作需要注意。第一个，屈服脱刀。屈服脱刀的时候要求点脚、脱刀、摆头三个动作同时完成。脱刀的时候，刀刃向着你的左方。第二个动作，弓步推抹刀。在推抹刀的时候，第一刀推刀力量达到刀刃以后，快速通过手腕的翻动把刀抹回。第三动作，翻身劈刀。翻身劈刀的时候要求刀走力圆，动作连贯。然后最后一个动作，马步劈刀的时候落步要稳，同时完成。在最后一个动作劈下来的时候，刀与落步同时发力，不要做二次发力。下面请跟我再练一遍。起势，一、二，屈服脱刀。
Raising the broadsword in an empty stand. Raising the broadsword with feet together. Pushing the broadsword in a bow stand.Showing the broadsword while lifting one knee. Chopping the broadsword by turning the body. In this section, pay attention to the following movements. First, raising the broadsword in an empty step. It requires to tiptoe the foot, raising the broadsword and swing the foot head at the same time.When raising the broadsword, the blade faces the left. Second, pushing and slicing the broadsword in a bow step. When pushing the broadsword for the first time, push it with the force focused on the blade.Through turning the wrist, quickly slice the broadsword back. Third, chop the broadsword by turning the body. When turning the body and chopping the broadsword, circle it, link up the movement smoothly. For the last movement, turn the body and chop the broadsword with the steady footwork. And exert the force at the same time. Now, hold me once again.
下节，一、二、三、四。
下面请练一遍。拨刀下。
Jabbing the broadsword downward in a backward step. Pressing the broadsword in a curved walking step. Pushing the broadsword in a bow step.Holding the broadsword with a front leg sweep. Jabbing the horizontal broadsword in a hopping step. Clouding the broadsword and intercepting downward.
第二小节当中有以下几个值得注意的地方。第一个，拨刀下刺。拨刀下刺的时候要求刀的翻动和你的身体同时动作，由身体来带动，身体翻压，同时刺出去。翻压，踏步要大，蹬出去的脚前掌点地，刺出去的刀与腿同平行。第二个动作。抱刀摆腿，摆腿的时候髋关节放松。第一个，由外向里摆完以后，腿扣住，扣起来，摆动幅度要大，由外向里。第二个动作，由里向外，落地的时候脚尖外摆，目视前方。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Jabbing the broadsword downward in a back cross step. Pressing the broadsword in a curved walking step. Pushing the broadsword in a bow step. Holding the broadsword with a front leg sweep. Jabbing the horizontal broadsword in a hopping step.Clouding the broadsword and intercepting downward. In the second section, pay attention to the following movements. First, pulling and jabbing the broadsword downward. It requires to turn the broadsword and the body at the same time, with the body serving as the driving force. Turn the body, turn, press, and jab at the same time. Cross a big step and kick with the front foot on the ground and with the broadsword parallel to the leg. Second, holding the broadsword with a front leg sweep. When swinging the leg, relax the joints of hips and turn from outside to inside. Then draw the leg inward. Second, swing from inside to outside. The foot falls on the ground with the tip outward and the eyes looking forward.
Now,
please follow me once again.
一、
二、三，
回身后搓，
一、二、三、四，平行举刀，一、二、三，上步三撩，一、二。三、四、五、六、七，弓步上撩，一、二、三、四、五、六、七，
滚身平坐，
一、二。
三、四，
下面请跟我再练一遍。
Backing the broadsword in a bow step. Jabbing the broadsword back while turning the body.Raising the broadsword erect while lifting a knee. Uppercutting three times in an advanced step. Uppercutting the broadsword in a bow snap.Hiding under the broadsword while turning the body.
This 阶当中有以下三个动作值得注意。第一个，回身后戳。在回身后戳的时候，要注意刀的火把。回身同时把刀放出去，向后刺出。 在你踢腿同时把刀刺出去。刺刀同时眼睛看你的后方，看你的刀。第二个动作，在弓步上撩的时候把转身过来，这么一个动作有个踢腿撩刀，在这个时候撩刀和踢腿要同时完成，刀呢力达刀刃。然后再把刀踢出去。第三个动作，滚身平搓。到滚身的时候，身体要躺平，平着转动，收刀，回身躺下来，落步，刀过来的时候要贴面。下面我再练一遍。
Backing the broadsword in a bow snap. Jabbing the broadsword back while turning the body. Reading the broadsword erect while lifting a knee. Uppercutting three times in an advanced snap.Uppercutting the broadsword in a bow snap. Hiding under the broadsword while turning the body. In this part, pay attention to the following three movements.First, jabbing the broadsword back while turning the body. When turning the body and jab the broadsword, pay attention to seeing the handle spread. Jab the broadsword backward and kick while turning the body, with eyes looking backward. Second, when uppercutting the broadsword in a bow snap, turn the body.Kick and uppercut at the same time. When the force is focused and the blades push the broadsword out. Third, hide under the broadsword while turning the body. When turning the body, turn it horizontally.Draw the broadsword and turn the body. Then lie downward and the foot falls on the ground with the broadsword close to the face. Now follow me once again.
提刀，
一、二、 三，
三层皮刀，
一，二，三，拖刀上架，一，二，插步车把，一，二，三。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Chopping the broadsword while lifting a knee. Chop the broadsword by turning the body. Raising the broadsword with an overhead parry. Jabbing the handle in a back cross stab.
要注意插步戳把这个动作，在戳把的时候要求戳把、插步、摆头三个动作同时完成，力点达到你的刀嘴。在戳把的时候一定要记着摆头，摆头看你的刀嘴方向，因为你不摆头，护手盘容易击到自己的下颚。三个动作同时完成，看一遍。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Chopping the broadsword while lifting a knee. Chopping the broadsword by turning the body. Raising the broadsword with an overhead parry. Jabbing the handle in a back cross stab.In this section, pay attention to jabbing the handle in a back cross snap, jabbing the hand and the step, and swing the head at the same time. The force is focused at the end of the broadsword. Remember to swing the head, otherwise the hand guard will hurt your jaw. Please follow me once again.
平搭，一、二、三、四、五、六、七，雕碗平错，一。二、三、四、五，弓步推打，一、二、三、四。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Thrusting the broadsword horizontally from the shoulders. Pulling the broadsword backward with a hook wrist. Pushing the broadsword in a bow stamp.
在这一节当中，有以下两个动作值得注意。第一个，肩上平扎，在过刀的时候要注意，五花完了以后，上步，然后擦步，翻身同时刀举起来，转身，然后呢后把打起，然后垂直下落，落到肩上，头稍微往前，胸稍微往前一点，接着上步站到，再看一遍，五花完了以后，上步擦步翻身，刀举起来，然后肩打开，胸挺起来，落下来，落在肩上，接着上右步刺刀，好，下一个动作，雕手平搓，在雕手的时候要注意这个手法突出来，提膝完了以后，落步前抓，雕手出来，然后呢，刺刀，看一下手法。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Thrusting the broadsword horizontally from the shoulders. Pulling the broadsword backward in a hook wrist. Pushing the broadsword in a bow stamp. In this part, pay attention to the following two movements.First, thrusting the broadsword horizontally from the shoulders. Attention, please. After brandishing flowers, take step forward. Again. And cross the step. Turn the body and raise the broadsword. Then...Let the handle fall downward erectly onto the shoulder with the head and the chest a little forward. Then jab the broadsword in a forward step. Watch again. After brandishing flowers, 1, 2, 3, 4.Five. Next movement. When hooking hand, stick out the handle, lift a knee and pull down, seize forward, and hook the hand, then jab the broadsword. Watch the hand, please.Please follow me once again.
步反撩。
一、二、三、四，丁步斜架。一、二、三，
抓剪刀。
一、二、三、四，绕肩五花。一、二、三、四，转身云刀。一、二、三，弓步提刀。
一、二，弓步推刀。
一、二，收刀合十。一、二、三，收势。下面请跟我再练一遍。
Reverse up cutting in a back cross stamp. Pairing inclinedly in a T step. Brandishing and pointing downward the broadsword.Brandishing the broadsword around the shoulders. Clouding the broadsword by turning the body. Lifting the broadsword in a bow stamp. Pushing the broadsword in a bow stamp.Retreating the broadsword with left palm erected. The finish.
在这些当中有以下两个动作要注意。第一个，绕肩五花。剪刀完了以后，刀垂直挑起，然后刀刃向上反撩。撩起来以后，单手握刀，继续向上走，往肩的方向继续往上走，然后呢，左手由下方托起，握把，从脑后过来，转身，这个时候已经从脑后过来在肩上了，然后往下压，右手接刀，接着云刀转身，要求刀举起。平匀在头顶上方，同时配合上步转身，然后两手扶打，马步按刀同时发力，力达刀刃，接着翻腕变弓步提刀，下面请跟我再练一遍。
Reverse uppercutting in a back cross stamp. Pairing inclinedly in a T stamp. Brandishing and pointing downward the broadsword.Brandishing the broadsword around the shoulders. Clouding the broadsword by turning the body. Lifting the broadsword in a bold stamp. Pushing the broadsword in a bold stamp. Retreating the broadsword with left palm erected. The finish. In this section, pay attention to the following two movements. First, brandishing flowers and pointing downward the broadsword. After pointing, raise it erectly. Then uppercut the blade. One hand holds the broadsword upward to the shoulder. The left hand raises up. Hold the handle. Throw the back of the hand, turn the body. Then press down, the right hand catches the broadsword. Then wave leg cross, turn the body, raise the broadsword and wave horizontally overhead. Coordinate with turning the body in a forward step, move two hands together. Take half step and press the broadsword with the force and the blades. Then turn the wrists and lift the broad in a bold stamp. Now follow me once again.